You can look back to ancient Rome and see examples.